Making a TikTok.
So I just got finished shooting some photography, and he has a real estate property, beautiful property. I'll put some photos right here.
So when I was doing the job for the dude, he gave me a whole bunch of these organic eggs.
If you decide to wash them, refrigerate immediately. Enjoy, Kentano. Oh, thank you so much.
I'm gonna heat up a piece of this chicken. Put some of this green. Boom, 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 boom. 2 minutes.
I don't understand why people don't just like love milk. I love milk.
The meal, pretty simple. Just take some of that stuff. That. Take that for the go. I'll also take my favorite protein bars, and I'm gonna take the double chocolate today. The yogurt has 12 grams of protein. I had like a luau party. I think I got this from Publix.
To the blog?
To the blog, yeah.
Hi, blog. Yeah, it was, I had ginger before. Like a whole piece, like it's cooked ginger, like a whole piece.
Thank you. Hi, blog. What's up? Too close.
It's rolling. You can't put this in the blog, I look stupid.
No. We're going to Altamonte Mall, and then, yeah. And it all comes back
around. I'm putting Jovan onto the anti-frizz cream. Let me see that.
I already smeared it.
I should have done like a before and after. Actually, they are.
Yeah.
Let me get a close-up, stay right there.
It looks great.
I get this stuff for, thanks. I think, $10 or $15. Yeah.
How much you gonna chug?
About yay.
Shark Nation, we are at the mall.
Ladies.
Hey, they got free Wi-Fi here? Hey, bro, let's take advantage of that.
Alright, hey,
what did you just do?
Walking too fast, so I had to put my Crocs in four-wheel drive.
Who got the $10?
I left my wallet in my car.
You're lying. I'm gonna go get the wallet.
Yeah. My shirt's
at 2 minutes later, what time is it? I'm the Flash. 1:30. Let's go. We're gonna do this.
My guys, they're about to try this out right now. So they do the beat the bar. Just hold on tight.
Bar does rotate.
So, just hold on.
Oh, he started.
What you
doing?
I'm done.
What's your name?
Jovan.
$100 to go out to eat. Do his vlog.
2 minutes for guys. I got to do it.
Like 1 minute 13.
Oh my gosh.
That was good.
There's
man.
No way that she got that though.
Cool. Oh, there's a way that she did.
They paid them $100 each to be in the pictures.
See, I'm a DJ / music producer.
Oh, bro?
Yeah.
What would you recommend to someone doing this later?
I don't even know because the freaking bar rotates. It's just like, hold it. I don't know. It's hard. It's hard. I recommend not being so overhyped.
Oh, I'm gonna be looking like that in 4 months.
Yeah, okay.
I am, bro, I swear.
Okay.
I am.
That's about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 16 vlogs from now.
16 vlogs from now.
16 vlogs from now. Let's get it. Some Nike Everyday Plus lightweight crew socks.
Yes, sir.
We got jerseys. All right, well, yeah, we got t-shirts in here as well.
Month after month, no matter what, keep it up.
Do you like host events and stuff?
I host events.
Like a quick,
make sure you follow me back.
Yeah, bro.
I'm definitely gonna be hitting you up.
I got you, bro. Marzi and Michael. I'm gonna make a video for this dude, and then he's a tattoo artist, so he's actually gonna put a tattoo on Jovan, and Jovan's gonna pay me to put the thing on the thing. Yeah, all right, bro.
I haven't been having these for a while. Jovan, what do you got?
Cookie for free.
$6.99.
This is broken. You kind of went like that?
With this L?
Oh my goodness. Michael.
How do we look?
All right, now let's head out.
Why would you do it?
Cause it's a trash can right there.
I'm gonna do it.
All right, so he's gonna try and throw it.
In the trash can over there?
I got a chance.
My bad.
Go talk to her. Go talk to her.
Can't miss it.
Go talk to her. Go talk to her.
I can't. I'm literally a baby. No, she's like 24, bro. This way. Okay.
Come.
She's not a kid, bro.
Where are we going after this?
outside.
I shoot videos and I take pictures. I'm in the area in Orlando. You can follow me on Instagram at #Abigo.
Abigo, cool. Hi. Nice.
I worked at a Spanish radio station back at West Palm.
R0BMARZ. You need some sneakers, holla at me.
Do a good vibe. I ain't gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Nah.
Go, go.
Yeah, get it.
We're leaving the Altamont Mall. We got some stuff in our hands. That's it. We out this beat. Is that it?
That's it, Shark Nation. Let's get it.
Imagine going out the wrong exit.
Javon told us to go out the wrong exit.
Look at the dude.
What's up, man?
What's up, bro?
Follow my Instagram, matt.meman. M-E-M-E dot M-A-N.
You guys YouTubers?